What? First robot, what the? From where are you coming from? What? Okay. One single robot, and that was... Ah, got you. Here is one spawn point. By the way, that currently was a raid for this field. And there was only a single Haybot. Hey guys. So the covering, the ground covering prevent raids. Very nice. No, forgot. That should fire. Ah, okay, good. Normally, should harvest while did not. Interesting. I've had a little bug in my machine. Anyways. Tomato. Tomato. Yeah, and again I need stone. Huh? Huh? Yeah, no raids, very nice. And yeah, sadly I found the perfect place for a base that is not really far away. Show you that. That is amazing. Sadly, that I'm now on the island. Nope! That was too quick. Stand up. Here. One is here. That is incredible. Let me show you that. Oh no. Let me go up here. Oh damn it! So, don't move. Okay. So, and here. Flat, big, and no way for robots to get up here. No farm bots, no tape bots, nothing. 100% safe. Ah, and there is the other island, Rock Island. The same. That is amazing. I should make farms here. Yeah. But now I'm on the island. I'm testing my island, if that is robot safe. I had in the last raid, here you can see, I had one robot here, that is comes here out of a hole, exactly here, but overall, I think we need to wait 11 minutes, then the next raid will come. And I did a little cleanup. I moved all of the stuff in. Yeah, but I didn't make really something in here. So maybe that is something for now. And for that, some blocks. Oh, yeah, sure. I need stone. I had a little sensor bug here. It was shooting even there is was a plant, so and that should harvest. Ah. Yeah, maybe I can make the two rocks to farms, but if that is proof here, that is safe, then I need basically no other farm, because I can make the whole length to a farm. I'm testing the protection for my island, and I'm waiting for the raid. I will know how many I made a backup if everything goes wrong. So then I can load the backup. My thought was if I cover the whole island in blocks, then the ray cast that comes from the sky to spawn robots can't detect the terrain, because in the water they won't spawn, and so I have covered the whole island. Oh, you can see in blocks, one layer, and so far I could see was only one single haybot. So on the whole island. Yeah, that is now the plan. Yeah, that was the half night and some of the evening yesterday and a little bit today. Around 8 hours of stone farming, pure stone farming. That was really boring. And now I'm again out of stone, and I need a little bit stone for the interior here, for stuff to make in the house. I have only 7, I need more. An Iron Man armor out of blocks? You can't wear them. I think I was 2 times swimming around for fuel. Yeah, 2 times, and the change from the from a gas engine to a controller with the drills, that was amazing because that saved so much fuel. Oh, and I upgraded the engine to level 5. And yeah, that was better. Banana. Banana. So, and I made a mech suit in Gmod. Because you can wear them there. Geon, oh no. For 8 hours. Oh my god, no. Thank you. That would be terrible to hear the whole time. Something is wrong with the sensors here. Sometimes they detect the plant, like now, and sometimes not. Even there is a plant, so I made the auto planting off. The button here. And if the whole field is empty, I will plant potatoes. Yeah, I can take you. That now empty. Yeah, okay. That is full. That was full, and tomatoes not full. Sayi, good evening. So, 4 minutes, 3 minutes. Okay. So, second night with 4 raids. That should be an army of Haybots and Toadbots, and I think Tapebots. Not sure. So, that is empty now. And make potatoes. Of course, I need ammunition. We will see. Good. Achso, yeah, true. Way in this direction is harvesting, and in this direction is planting. I get every time confused. So. Oh, 2 minutes. Oh, not again a farm. Please no. But good, yeah, that you say that. Bring this stuff. It's safety. So. Hmm. 1 minute and 30 seconds. Fail. Fail. What? Oh no. What? What was that? Why? Is that soil duplicate? No. Huh? They are all off. They are on. I don't get that. What? Huh? That is the same wiring. There is nothing different. What? That is the bug what I mean. Sometimes... I don't know. Now they should fire every time because they can't detect something. That... Anyways. That is something for later. Here. Whoa! What is here? One single. Okay. 99% safe. Okay. That was from here, if I saw that correct. Space missions. Maybe, maybe. Okay, I can live with that. Only one robot for that big raid normally. Here's nothing. One single robot. Okay, it would be sad and very bad if the single bot is farm bot. That would be very bad. So, but it the toad bot was not spawned on that side. That was on this side. So that fix on this side was good. And yeah. So. Maybe I can cover that. So, the question is only where was the spawn point? Ah, surely not here. That's too low. Maybe. possible. So, next test. Oh, normally on the way back now, because they can't detect anything. They are way too short set. It should plant. There is no sensor to the end gate, sensor, button and sensor that goes direct to all that. And you can't because you turned that off. Okay, now that side is spawning. No wasting. So, okay, now it's working. And this side is not shooting. Okay. That is how it should work the whole time, but sometimes it doesn't. Okay, now it's working. And I don't know why. I changed only the sensor range forward and back. Why? Ah, no. What? Interesting. Again. Not. Okay, a soil duplication bug I don't have. I don't know why. Yes, I did, by the way. Import, I will delete that, but I can show you that. Auto farmer cart. Oop. If you want, I can upload that right now in the Discord. But you saw, it's a little bit, sometimes it's not 100% working right now. So, delete, but if you want, sure. Jonas. Wait, give me a second. I throw that into the info and files. Blueprints, auto farmer cart. Yeah, the name of the file calls what it is, and it's uploaded. So. And off. And the harvesting. I can get some stone again. Jonas, that thing is very simple. There are not many moving parts. Exactly 6 grids. The water thing is one subgrid, the main frame, and the 4 wheels. So if that lags, you can't even buy a normal car. That would lag too, because that has the same amount of moving parts like a normal car. So that should not lag at all. You can see normally my frames are bad, but miner is free and that thing is free. My frames are fine. So, and I have how many time? 10 minutes. So I can get a little bit of stone. Bridge. Uh, On the hills? That would be possible, Gion. But I saw the one robot on my island, so 1,000 plots? Mm. Joe, you can repeat the pattern of the vacuum pumps and stuff in the wild, so you can make that so wide you want. And yeah, there is no piston needed, there is nothing, only 4 wheels. Yeah, that can help. In my case, I can't separate that really, because then I have holes, and every hole is a spawn position for a robot. Yeah. This is the problem. No, 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 no. Yes. That is enough to let a robot spawn. Even if I have right now covered the whole island. One robot can every time spawn. I need to check that in the code. While the ray cast can hit in the terrain, maybe I must add one layer more. That can maybe help. To add one more layer, because that would take again more than 10 hours to get the damn stone. Ah, by the way, the rock mower can now cut trees too. Whoa, 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 and can make a wheelie? Yes. Yeah, saw blades. So I can remove trees that I made yesterday in between the streams. That's useful. It's not really good working with the 2 saw blades, but it's okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa! And down. I think my miner get angry. Too many rocks. Not right now. Well, you can see my frames sometimes does die still? So, I didn't test the like reducing mod. And yeah. So, one thing is that if you have permanent today, you don't know when the raid is. Yeah, the mod reduces basically the rock amount here from the single rocks. Damage. Backflip. Nice. Come on, stand up. Reduces the amount of rocks and increases the amount of what you get out of one. So that is basically the same. Less physical objects with the same amount of material to get out of them. Would be nice if the developer would add an option for that. Because if you hit one rock and you get 50 metal, or you hit 5 rocks and get of each of them 10. That's basically the same, only for not so strong PCs, it's much better to play. That would be a nice feature. And the funny thing about that is really not much code to add. I think the developer could make that in 1 hour to add that feature. Like reducing with the rocks, the amount of rocks, sub rocks, so little rocks, reducing, and the material what you get out of that increasing. Ja, ich würde auf Englisch antworten, wenn sie die Frage auf Englisch auch lesen könnten, deswegen antworte ich dir jetzt auf Deutsch, ist ja egal. Im Grunde ist es, glaube ich, egal. Ich weiß es nicht. So, so. Flat notes, that would need to change the terrain generation or the whole tile. Fine. The little terrain bumps like here. Not there. That is not so easy to change. That is a lot of work. Come on. And I think I can drive back. And look how the raid is going. saw blades look like big eyes. My miner has now a face with teeth. Scared of what is now happening on my island. Ooh. What do you think? All destroyed? Big gray? Or nothing? Now we will see. One robot, two robots. Interesting. And that one is stuck. Perfect. Come on. Okay. Yep. Oh, here is more action. Okay, that is not 100% safe. I need to cover here the ground. That's, I think, not deep enough. And here are more. Okay, that is not safe. Good to know. I need to make more here. Ah, stop it. They spawn on the island. They don't walk on it. Come on. Yeah, that is a little bit. So that does. That is not working. So, one is coming from here. I think that is not deep enough. And the same was here. Okay. Sure, I found two places on top of the hills. They are, sure, 100% safe. And if that is not working, I change my ways again. Yes, but rocks are not terra, so they are objects and they don't count as valid spawn point. But I can cover that too, so. Yeah. Sure, I need that. Seven, nine, what? 13. Oh, hello. So, here. Yeah, sure. That is not okay. Ah, yeah. The Toadbot spawned here and walked around the wall. Okay. The rest is okay. Oh, that was not so bad. Jonas, auto turrets are really funny to look at and all of that, but a range of 20 blocks is pretty much useless. How many turrets do you want to buy? Or how much lag produce that to cover the whole island? That is not a good idea. Blocks, how many is that? That is from here to here. So I need a turret here, then I need one here, one here, one here. You will see how many that would need. Oh my god. And then I can't play the game anymore. A moving turret. Yeah. Okay, but turret is here, 20 robots are there, the time the turret needs to move from here to there is everything destroyed there. Yeah, I don't want to destroy your ideas, but that is really not working. Not in this size. For a little island maybe, yeah. Sure. Yeah, sure, for a small island that is working. But not for this size. Oh, hold. Harvesting? Yeah, that is on. Ah, yeah, sure. Okay, nice. That is working. Perfect. Okay. Yeah. You can change that. In the code, but that is a little bit cheaty, I think. So, again, I'm running in to get stone, but my stone is here. Where was that? That was here. Wrong block. By the way, that was the work what I did here. That was terrible. No, the first robot was not near the tree. Around the tree don't spawn anything. That was here. Around here. Yeah, that Wayne That is definitely one thing what I want to make, because of the whole stone farming I have so much metal, and that is basically what I can make. Covering the underside of the plate here with saw blades. Then all robots will jump into the water and swim away, crying, screaming. It would be nice. But if all didn't work, I think I can show the island again, because now there are much more people in the chat. I found yesterday while the farming two hills direct here. You can see them right now, and I'm driving from the bridge because I checked. You saw nothing. All fine. So, yeah. I will show you the two hills. One is here. And I try again to get up. So, move. And I think the two hills here are in the default spawn algorithm. So if you create a new map, ah, damn it! If you create a new map, they should be in there. So don't fall off. So watch the look at that. Flat, nice for a farm. Not very small, but small enough, if you make a farm in the middle, no robots can spawn near enough. So, and look at that. Look how high that is. Nothing, no way up here. That is incredible. And one more thing that is very nice, look there, the same thing again, twice of them, side by side. You can make a nice bridge or a railway that is so nice. And it's not far away from the water, that is very important too. Yeah. Can make a little bar out of blocks to get into the water for water pumps. Yeah. And that is very sad that I have spent so much time now on the island and that is not working how it looks because of the spawning. Sometimes it works, sometimes not. If I stand, I think if I stand in the middle then they will not spawn, but that is not the idea behind that. Yeah, Gion. That was my thought too. That fits for a monorail. Yeah. Maybe I will make that. That is really a nice spot. And I want to test that. If that is on the default spawn algorithm. Let me test that fast. Come on. Survival, new world, test, create. We can look if that is on your map too. And I'm sure there must be. Come on. Give me chat commands. I need nothing more. Thank you. All right. Import HSAP 12. Yes. And ready. And And there should be in that direction. Ah, what is that? What is that? Oh, oh, oh. See you that. Look at that. They are part of the spawn algorithm. They're exactly the same hills. I knew it. Null. With the same configuration like that. So, you have the same two hills on your map. In any map. So, build a mega base here on top of that and showed me the picture. Who can make the better base? That is 100% safe. Look, they are pretty much square. That is awesome. Okay, that is a little bit going down. That is not important. Do not the wall. So that is, yeah, okay. They look a little bit different. That is not so flat like that one in my world. But will work anyway. Well, they are flat enough, definitely. So, that is nice. Yeah, but Jion, that is, the place is 100% safe. Yeah, they are here really flat. Maybe I should make the base here. Oh no. So much destruction, deconstruction work. Hmm. What do you mean? Change the base or let the base on the island? I don't want to keep Booth that has no reason. Okay, three time yes. I'm not sure when. Yeah. Maybe I can some of you invite to help me. Okay, or let's say basically move. Yeah, I think that is much better. And then you can make little killing machines in between from a big bridge down. And that is, yeah, totally safe. Yeah, before I can invite someone, I must change some files. Because no one can connect right now. I have many little things changed. They are not active, but yeah, in the files. Yeah, okay guys, for my luck, if I want to take that with me, I can make so. And I need only to buy the rails and the soils, and the rest is movable. That is the best thing on this farm thing. But no. Damn it. That is not working. I must change the way of farming. But yeah. Because I can't fill the water tanks. Because I can't connect that to anything. Anyways, I don't want to make the move right now, that is too much work. I think I will make a little change in my files and I will tell you in my Discord If we can try a test how much my PC can handle, maybe 1, 2, or 3, I don't know. And yeah. If you want. So I put the stuff back. I will move. That is much better on the islands, on the hills there. Yeah, sadly, that is not really working with the safety. I thought I had 2 raids before and there was no spawn of a robot. Nothing. And that is what why I wrote in the Discord, oh, I got it, but no. I was happy too early. Yeah, I'm done. No! Here's one more. Why? You are a bad robot. See? Sometimes one is coming. That is not a raid, really. In any form, that is not near a raid, but one is too much. I want 0. No robots? Yeah. Davideki. That is really then easy to kill. Farm boards, tape boards, everything. Because they can't hit you. You can even throw explosive from the top down to kill them. Yeah, that is a really nice idea. So I need a lift and something to get up. Yeah. Maybe I can cut the whole house from the bottom, because that is on a plate. Maybe I need not to rebuy the house. That would be nice. And the best thing on this is I need no saw blades around the whole base. Ah, I can try that. Let me try that to get the house top of my of the new hill. Maybe I can change that right now. That is something what I want to try. Davideki, yeah, I don't know why I can't spell your name right now, but it works. saw blades, where I can put you in. I have sure somewhere some empty chests. Oh god. Yeah. So, and how can I make that? I need seeds. Yeah, could use them, or I can use. Where are you? Ah, there. 1, 2, and 3. So I have the seeds, and now where do I cut? Okay, you need to go here. Wait. Is there anything on the field? Yes. So, and why I don't have any raid timer? Huh. Anyways. Go away. What can I do later? Okay, yeah. Maybe I make a backup before. No show, I bring the entire base over to the rock with the lift. Damn it, I want to make a backup. Saves. Backup. Okay. So, backup. Give me my game again. Okay. Now that is not anymore so scary. Ooh! Oh, okay. Wohnmobil. Mobile house. Oh my god. I sell a house, anyone? Ah, gut, gut, danke. Und selbst? That would be a funny idea. Whoa, no! Ah, oh, I forgot about that. Damn it! Maximal range, no! That is not killing my frames. Interesting. Give me your house. So in the middle I will place and take that again. Not to the end. Maybe that is not so much work to change the base. That's really stupid what I make. The sound is a bit scary. Oh yeah, definitely. Now I need not to make any farm bot killers anymore. Hey, let me out here. So, and how can I get quick up here? And maybe I can. So, throw that here. Aha. And that is too far, okay. Yeah. What? Let me place it here. Yes. Ah, I'm on the top. Okay, yeah. I can like that. That is not bad. Okay, I will fix that here on the ground for the time. And the sound is terrible. So that is the house. I can get rid of the stuff. Let me in. So, now I think I have way too much stone. Oh my god. That is stone for years. Oh man. Ah, good hint. Yeah, if you like that, maybe give me a like. Now I can say that. Ah, it's not important. Doesn't change anything. For me to, it don't change anything. Stone for the monorail? Hmm. Or a big, really big hammer to slam the bots at the bottom of my new home to death. Okay, that looks a bit strange. Okay, I have enough food from the farm here and then I can bring that over. Luke? Ich bin in Hessen mitten in einem Waldkrankenhaus geboren worden. Ich bin zwar kein Deutscher, aber ich spreche eigentlich nur Deutsch. Und das bisschen Englisch, was ich kann, ist für die Füße, wie du hören kannst. Ich bin a la Hesse. So, sorry guys, this was a little bit saying where I, from where I come. No! I was looking into the chat. Damn it! Again. Ah, that hurts. Yeah. If you don't have it in the brain, then you have it in the feet, so you must walk more. Yeah. And the whole action with the bridge and the whole metal for that, oh, totally time waste. That will be very slow if I turn that on. David, no, I can't say. Davideki, that would not work because 12 large chests, seed container at the front, some small chests, they are more heavy than the large chests, water tanks, my miner would sink into the ground, I think. If I would make that. Chat again. I should not look into the chat if I carry something. Sadly. Yeah, ember harvesting is really boring. Even with the spot gun. Shotgun. That is not sliding. And the last vehicle. Maybe I can deconstruct the plate. Oh, that is very bad. I can't connect the water guns. I need to make a new farm system. I can basically deconstruct the thing and make a new one. And the whole work was for nothing. Yeah, I don't think I will show you that deconstructing from that. That is very boring. So. get all. Only the soil is left in the blocks. Yeah. No. So, the sun is in that direction, and I definitely don't want any trees here. I need the space. Hey Gabi! Ooh, I think he is happy. That is the perfect place, I think. Not to put mana. Orientation, okay, that is fine. I can place that with this side here. Then I have the stairs. No, okay, I will rotate that. Direction. Gabi, wait a second. Ah, damn it, that is the side from the other island. You saw that island here? Yeah? Look there. One more. That is a very nice place here. Here I will make maybe the lift or on that side. Yeah, yeah, I need an elevator for sure. Right now I look for a good place for the house. And the block orientation, and I think for a farm from here, this right and in this direction, that is the longest distance on that plateau, I think. Yeah, that is the longest distance, so I will make the house there. And yeah, I can move that a little bit to the left from here and a little bit more back. Maybe on that block. Maybe on that. So in there and where to? Corner and okay. Do not slide. Come on, don't slide. I don't like that. Why? Okay. One more. Okay. That is working. And I have space enough here and here. That is fine. So I can close that. Yay. And now the bots can come. Here will nothing spawn on top. And wait a second, where are you going? I need definitely parking areas. And I need to deconstruct that. Concrete? Oh, there is a gap. I think I will not move again. That will be the perfect place, I think. So I need more of the brick blocks. So for down I don't need any elevator. Perfect. I need the blocks from my base. Gabi, you have that in your world. Direct in the spawn area. They are. I tested that before, and they spawn on every seed. They look a little bit different, but they are there. The same area. Left of the first. Nay, of the second building, what you can see from the spawn ship. Hello, computer bug. That is a lot of stone. So guys, but I think I will make a break in 10 minutes, because I don't want to show you that the deconstruction that makes someone sick because of the camera shake the whole time. And yeah, that is boring. Before I start with the farm, that will I make in the next stream. So, if you want to see that, I wait that for that with that to the next stream. What? Yeah. Maybe, Gion, maybe, if I see something better. Maybe I should add four wheels into my base, into the bottom part. And if I connect that from the ground, I can press a button and the wheel comes out and I can drive my house away. Maybe that is a way. Quick. Yeah, but this the new area that is amazing for farming. Yeah, anyways, I think I have enough for the base, for the house. Change the position of that. Come on. Da. So. Thank you. Super. Und so. Und Melee dann. And the view is much better. You can see the other island. And from here to there, a monorail and a second farm. That will be nice. And that is not wood, even if it looks like. So now I have enough stone. Too much stone. Damit. Cool. Yeah. So guys, I will make a break now. Base is moved. I will deconstruct the rest and yeah, next time I will make the farm here and then for the future, the monorail to the other island, an elevator, and all that stuff. So, thanks for watching, guys. I wish you a very nice day, and see you next time. Yeah, sorry, computer boy, if you were a little bit too late, but I need to go out, like every day. So, see ya, guys. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.